Increases, then do you know one meters deep it is.
Now I understand.
It decreases because if we move from here left to right, yeah, actually time decreases and gravity of meters is directly proportional to radius. So its radius is smaller than it decreases. And you know that reactivity of non-metal is just opposite of reactivity of metal. Can you tell me?
Oh, of course. First, I will start definition about non-metal. Okay. Those elements which receive or gain the electron which was donated by metal during chemical reaction is known as non-metal. And when we move from top to bottom in periodic table, then the atomic size is increases. And one thing that activity of non-metal is inversely proportional to the radius. So when atomic size is increases, then the reactivity of non-metal will increase. And when atomic size will decrease, the activity of non-metal will ultimately increase. Because if there will be small number of cells, then they are non-metal are very easy. They will be very easy to that because their force of attraction will increase and they will be more reactive. So it is very easy to be reactive. So
thank you so much for this.
No, you have also teased me so many times. A friend indeed is a friend again.
Okay.
Now, draw the atomic structure of sodium and confirm that.
Oh, sodium?
Yeah, for our study, yeah?
Yeah.
So, best of luck.